Hey everybody. Oh man, this was a pretty funny video to record in the test client. So, pretty much we're gonna look at the Juggernaut nerf and then talk about the rest of them. So the thing is, when you skill up the healing ward, it used to cost 80 mana so you could do this twice compared to Blade Fury, which you can only use once. So I feel like the nerfs for Juggernaut came with the nerfing of the jungling. And for Axe, it's pretty much when you Cyclone somebody, you can't just call and then they're suddenly under the effect of Cyclone. So what I'm trying to demonstrate here is the old skill build. And you can kind of see where the nerfs are taking place. So you may have to skill stats earlier if you're one of those people that spams Blade Fury all the time in lane instead of getting crit at level 2. For Eventual Spirit, I still think that she's strong despite them nerfing the Wave of Terror by 5 seconds? I think it's from 20 to 15 now. But otherwise, it's nothing, not that big. For Lion, his hex got changed so that it's not better than the Scythe of Vice. So it's the same thing for the movement speed of the critter. And for Phantom Lancer being back in Captain's mode, I forgot that he was gone personally. But pretty much it's to respond to the soon-to-be rampant Medusa picks. And especially when you start using those Boots, Drums, Defusal build. So he's not as good as he used to be, but he's still pretty deadly. And then the I think the is that the dire box for the spawning? So I s oh, maybe it's here. So really, you can now I think you can pull or stack creeps with Beastmaster when you throw your axes. But otherwise, that's really it. So it doesn't like when you're on the stairs, it doesn't affect the spawn too much in the new version. So with that, that's it from me regarding the patch, and then I'll see you guys next time. As far as the other video that was supposed to go up, I'll look into my scheduled uploader and then upload it tomorrow with the other one. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. And then I should be uploading a newer series as well, where we look at players from Nell, and then we kind of like look at their pros and cons and stuff. And then I think I'll be streaming that on Twitch. So thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.